Haunted by a tempest of the sea, Jonah disobeyed the Father when he did what he would rather. Yes, he was separated by sin.
Jonah found himself being cast into the sea, and though he could not stop, he had to calm the sea and had to
fight the sin away that day. Jonah stayed 3 days there in the belly of the whale. Then his prayers were answered when God made the well his hell. Yes, the Lord brought liberation, Jonah reached his destination, no longer separated by sin.
Oh, listen to me.
Oh, he was separated by sin. You best be listening. He was separated.